In this lesson, we will learn of wood used in aircraft construction. Additional information on this topic can be found in Chapter 1 in Advisory Circular 4313, Acceptable Methods, Techniques, and Practices of Aircraft Inspection and Repair. Though not used as extensively as it was in the early days of aviation, there are still a considerable number of aircraft flying today with wooden structures, such as the Blanca Super Viking pictured here. With proper maintenance and storage, wooden airframes can provide decades of reliable service.